Vlasic. Bedard, nifty pass for Vlasic with a lot of room. He put it on that. Rebound goal. Ryan Donato has Chicago on the board.
And Connor Bedard's got his first National Hockey League point.
Quick turnaround for everybody, but especially the youngster.
There's Bedard dropping it back off Donato. Now Bedard with a shot. Saved by Omar. Coming around is Bedard. He scores! His first National Hockey League goal.
And Donato, and then Bedard gets his first of his National Hockey League career.
For Bedard. Tyler Johnson. Bedard. Soft pass. Perry looking for it. And Tyler Johnson has another one. It's a one-goal game with 1:21.
Donato centering the fourth line of forwards for the Hawks. He's out there to begin this power play. And here's Connor Bedard. He scores! A goal in the home open. Marchessault turns and fires, and it's snared by Vlasic. And now Foligno. Connor Bedard scores! And the Hawks have tied in the first period. Kurashev are the wings. Filip Kurashev had the game winner in overtime against Vegas on Friday to start this road trip. Kevin Korchinski now. Pass across. Bedard scores! Oh, you gotta love that combination, Blackhawks fans. Korchinski to Bedard. Tenorti. Kurashev. And Lostarinen took his eye off the puck, and guess who? Connor Bedard scores! Yes, sir! Number five for Connor. And it's 4-0.
Five or more goals, but they've also given up 13. So the Hawks will have to look to expose them a little bit defensively because it hasn't been that tight for them. And right now it's been a struggle.
Kurashev, puck tipped in! Filip Kurashev tipped it in the crease. And a Blackhawks goal from Connor Bedard. Blocked at center ice by Foligno. Up to Connor Bedard for Tyler Johnson. Score! A beautiful play in transition by the Hawks, and they have the lead in the first period.
One of the winningest coaches currently in the NHL. Two cups and made his way starting in Pee Wee hockey.
Foligno, Bedard! He scores! Whoa!
Jones maybe could have taken that one himself, as you know that Tampa Bay's PK is going to shade heavily towards Bedard. Give their goaltender a chance to see it.
Bedard! Corey Perry scores! That's a power play goal for the Hawks.
The Bedard line on the ice. Final minute of the first.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Bedard takes the puck, scores! What a goal by Connor Bedard!
Whoa.
How did he do that?
Where's Holy jumping when you need him?
Over to Verhaeghe, who plays it off the wall.
Good shift by that fourth line again. A couple of chances and a great back check by Reese Johnson.
Connor Bedard now ties the game! He scores! It's another multi-goal game for Connor Bedard.
Wow.
2017. Here's Connor Bedard. Bedard with some open ice. Bedard fires, save, rebound, Kurashev scores! We're tied! Volume shooting encouraged by the Blackhawks. Kurashev over the line for Bedard. Bedard scores! More of that, please, and the Blackhawks are on the board. It's 3-1, number 10 this season for Connor Bedard.
And number 96,
banked back to Korchinski. Towards the net, blocked in traffic. Bedard picked up the rebound. Lyon the save, score! Lucas Reichel on the feed from Bedard. Lyon lost position, and the Hawks tie it up on the power play. Sandberg, a former Minnesota Duluth Bulldog, as Bedard takes the puck,
Kurashev redirected by Chisholm, and Connor Bedard lights the lamp. Connor Bedard gets the Blackhawks out to a 1-0 lead in the first period. Johnson, Bedard, looking for Radish. Johnson, looking for Radish, score! Hawks strike on the power play. Heads over the line. Tyler Johnson is there on the other side. Connor Bedard, he's open, and Kurashev scores! A bobbling puck for Bedard, so he passed it up, and the Hawks have a power play goal to take the lead. Jones, Bedard on the ice as the Hawks change. Jones, Kurashev scores! Hawks finally break through on an outstanding shift. Good play. 1:50 to go in the game. Kurashev for Bedard. Bedard works around Protas. Bedard across. Murphy scores! A ridiculous pass.
Catastrophe, really. They lost the season opener 8-1 in Vancouver, and it got worse from there. And took them a long time to get un.
Bedard scores! Connor Bedard! His first game back home in Western Canada, and there's no place like home. That sinister release in the upper right-hand corner.